All right, first off, I want to thank all y'all for being here, you know, for the Tad City community, this is all over support, so thank all y'all for being here, you know, it shows a lot of love, you know, I recognize a whole bunch of faces in here, and I just want to appreciate all y'all for coming, it means a lot. All right, first off, I'd like to thank God. Without his grace, I wouldn't be able to be here. I want to thank all my coaches, Coach Tom, Coach Moses, especially for putting me in position to be able to be successful. I like to thank my family, my mom, my nana, my dad, all the rest of my family. I love y'all. Thank y'all for the unconditional love and support. My teammates, my friends, I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Well, with that being said, for the next 3 or 4 years, I'll be continuing my athletic and academic career at.
Yeah. All right, well, 4 years to get to this position to where they are going to play at the next level. I think we need to give them another round of applause. To close this thing out, I'm asking this young man to stand underneath this sign that says hashtag AWAY, because that's the only way we know how to do it every day. So,